All right. It's about 6:30 in the morning. I'm leaving Millbrook State Park. Headed towards God knows what.
Some form of rainforest. It is so humid. So it's around 8 a.m. right now. I'm going to try to cover as much ground as I can before stopping. In about 10 minutes, I'm going to take a little break to let the engine cool down, which should be quick considering how freaking cold it is. Still clawing my way up these mountains. Coming up on Wilmington, that's going to be my last stop before going into Massachusetts. Vermont has been absolutely amazing. Listen, shout out to Vermont. You guys have really, really been over and above what is required in terms of customer service. Everyone here is so damn nice. With these freaking hills, man. Is impossible. I've just been climbing for the past 30 minutes. This is the gnarliest road I have been on in a long time. I'm not even putting on the accelerator and I'm still... abandoned mall. I found some side street back roads that should take me to where I need to go. Thank you.
extreme flooding swept across parts of Hudson Valley. That rain so bad.
Have a safety plan in place.
People had to swim out of their cars after becoming stuck.
Because the damage to the roads and bridges in this community and others is in the tens of millions of dollars. New Yorkers have to be prepared for the worst because the worst continues to happen.
My friends, this is the new normal.
This is bullshit. I'm completely soaked.
Be as good of a spot as any to show you my horrible riding gloves. My boots. Don't forget these boots.
Rainfall frequency data indicates this would be a 1 in 1,000 year rainfall event.
Final leg of the journey. Let's get all the way to Poughkeepsie.